Hey und herzlich willkommen zu Avon Colony. Wir spielen die Kampagne Sandy Gulch und dabei geht es darum, ich soll eine Bergbaukolonie bauen. So. Baue einen geothermalen Reaktor.
You are not authorized to go exploring. Jack has the sole authority to authorize expeditionary missions. Calandra, what's
Okay, irgendwas ist mit Calandra passiert.
Her transponder stopped. She's in trouble. Jack, are you online?
I'm here, Vori.
Jack, I need you to get down to the Sandy Gulch colony with a medevac unit immediately. Calandra decided to go on an unauthorized exploration mission.
Oh no. That's not what we need right now.
Yeah, my feelings exactly. I'm sending you the last known location of her transponder signal.
I'm on my way.
All right, Governor. Looks like we've got a situation on our hands. Do what you can to grow the colony. I'll let you know what you can do to help.
So. Wir müssen. Wo waren nochmal die Drohnen? Da. Baudrohnenknotenpunkt Uno. Neue Mission. Eine Eisenmine. Also beiden Drohnen sind gerade weg. So. Ich werde die Mission auch wieder cutten, wie auch die letzte. Und ja. Let's go. Jetzt lass mich raten, muss ich Nanitin herstellen. So, zwei Quinoa-Farmen soll ich bauen. So, erhöhen wir mal die Geschwindigkeit auf 2. Okay, komm schon, werd fertig da oben. So, Belohnung. Nahrung sieht ganz gut aus, dann nehmen wir die mal nie. Neue Mission. Baue zwei Außenpostengebäude. Jetzt bauen wir hier hin. So, zwei neue Missionen, Zuwanderungszentrum und Mini-Lagerhalle.
Rory, do you copy? I've got the extractor and I've arrived at the location of the transponder.
I copy, Jack.
Okay, I think I see her. Something at the bottom. I see a body. She didn't go far.
Is it Calandra?
I see the exosuit, so it's gotta be her.
Oh, cool.
I'm gonna get out and do a scan. Help load her
Wie detailliert das auch da ist.
Roger that, Jack.
Habt ihr es gerade gesehen?
It appears to be some sort of giant worm creature.
That thing was not one of the species in our expedition briefing.
Well, it seems to live underground, so it's no surprise that our scanners didn't pick it up.
Should I be worried about that thing?
My scanners indicate that it appears to move in a separate tunnel network from the one you're in right now, so I think you're safe. I'll keep an eye out, but you'd better hurry it up just in case.
I appreciate that. I'll make this as quick as I can.
You see, Governor? This is why we don't go on unauthorized exploration missions on an alien planet. Especially not without proper clearance and backup. I'm sure you're not the sort of person who would engage in that kind of reckless behavior, but do make sure your colonists are aware of the danger of these sorts of spontaneous field trips.
Belohnung verfügbar, 8 Zuwanderer. Da es hier die ganze Zeit nur am Blitzen ist, baue ich hier mal einen Blitzturm hin. So, neue Mission, bau ein Handelszentrum. So, ich baue hier auch direkt die Wege überall dran, dass niemand meckern kann. So, neue Mission, tausche Gold gegen 40 Mais. Ne, 400. Neue Mission, baue eine Lagerhalle. Den Sauerstoff machen wir hier hinten auch nochmal so einen Ansauglüfter. So, hier hin.
Okay, Jack, we have the medical facility in place and we're ready to begin the extraction. Jack, are you there?
I'm here, Vori. I've got Calandra loaded in now. Vital signs are normal, mild concussion, but I've got her on a rebreather and she's doing fine.
I can understand Calandra's curiosity, but I'll have to speak with her about unauthorized solo expeditions.
I'm glad it's somebody else that's getting in trouble for a change. But there's something else.
Yeah, what is it?
There were signs of a struggle.
Signs? What sort of signs?
There were a few puncture marks on the suit. And it wasn't one of those sandworms.
All right. Given her status, I'm recommending immediate return to the colony ship for analysis.
Roger that. One more thing. It looks like Calandra found something down there, some kind of object. She was holding it in her hand when we loaded her onto the medevac. It's like a cube.
Okay. Well, I'm sure it's just some piece of equipment.
I don't think so, Vori. It's not man-made and none of us have been down there.
Okay. What I just heard was not man-made. Jack, knock it off. Stop pulling my leg.
Vori, as much as I do enjoy tomfoolery and shenanigans, as you're so fond of saying, I can assure you that this is neither.
Then I admit that that's peculiar. All right, bring it back with you. We'll subject it to further analysis back at the colony ship.
Roger that. Torin out.
Und auch hier irgendwo, genau. Wir haben ein bisschen Brokkoli, ein bisschen Brot, ein bisschen Mais. Allerdings stellen wir nur hier Quinoa-Dingens da her, ne? Belohnung. 12 Zuwanderer, neue Mission. 100 Bevölkerung und exportiere. Rüste ein Geothermalreaktor auf. Neue Mission, erhöhe die Nahrungserträge auf 24 die Stunde. Wie viel haben wir jetzt? Okay, zu wenig. Oh, ein Forschungszentrum. So, langsam und wächst es. Nur ich würde sagen, wir sehen uns im nächsten Part wieder. Bis dahin, haut rein. Ciao, ciao.